Welcome back, everyone, to Bloodborne. So, it has been a while. For me, for you, this is just the next episode that's been 2 or 3 days later from the last one, but it's been almost 3 months to the day since I last played this game. I had to move home, I had to reset up my computer, reset up my internet, and get everything all sorted so that I was actually able to do this. So it's been a hot minute, and I have a Lady Maria to fight, which isn't the best thing to do when you're out of practice. You might notice that I look a little bit different, and that is because I have been into the game in order to farm up some bullets and blood vials, and in that time I've also just changed out my gear, changed out my runes, and I think I've changed out my blood fortifications as well for my weapons. So I kind of have a little bit of muscle memory built back up how this weapon works just from my farming time. But yeah, it's been a while, and Maria's not the best thing to come into when you haven't been practicing like in and out every day. So let's see how quickly I die. Now what I'm gonna try and do is get up close and get lots of viscerals. I wonder how many runes I have here. Oh, echoes. None. Oh, well, that's a good start. Hi, lady. Okay, I'm not planning on actually winning this fight. First try. Give me some health. Thank you. Yeah, okay. Yep, that's fine. Hey, I got it down to halfway. That's not bad. I mean, it was just first phase, but I haven't used my pistol. Even though I did farming, I never used my pistol, so I'm not used to the timing on it. Oh yes, I also should have said I have leveled up as well. So my stats are now this. I think I've vitality, I think I went up 5 levels. Strength, I went up 5 levels, and endurance 2 levels, and skill 1 level, I think. So I'm definitely the right level to be doing this fight, like 100%. I probably was last time as well, but hopefully that little bit extra should do me some good. I don't care about my 500 echoes. Gimme. Thank you. 2,500. There we go. Gimme. Yeah, okay. Okay. Yeah, okay. It's just straight in the second phase. I want to be more aggressive, but I could also just do viscerals. And as I say, I'm not really trying to win. I'm trying to just get into the flow, which is why I'm not like backing off and healing. I'm just trying to get into the flow. I have maximum silver bullets and almost max blood vials, so I'm not too worried about using up stuff. Yeah, okay. Come on. There we go. Give me some health. Thank you. There we go. Give me some health. Thank you. Oh, really? A pistol? Rude. Okay. Okay. I'm not dodging correctly. My camera's making me go weird. Yeah, she killed me with a pistol. That's fine. I can't remember if I've actually fought her when she's switched to her pistol like that. Come on. Yes, gimme. Thank you. Okay, now this is where I die, because I've always failed when it's come to this one.
Ah!
Oh no, that was close. That was really close. I think I'm dodging the wrong way. I feel like I'm dodging. I always dodge to the right. I always do. I don't know why. I think it's because it makes my camera look to the right. It frees up more of the screen on the right-hand side, which is my dominant eye. So maybe that's why I prefer it. But maybe I should try sticking to her right and going left. Ow. Thanks. I mean, I tried to heal. I knew I shouldn't have tried to heal. I should have dodged. I should have dodged and not healed. I'm getting more into the flow. I wasn't expecting it to go into second phase quite so soon. Bring it, lady. Okay, that's a good start. That's a really good start. That's a better one. Give me some health. Thank you. You know what? Blood vial. Gimme. Ow. There we go. Get us. Get her dead. Yes. Oh, that was good damage. That was so perfect timing. I actually pressed that, like I pre-pressed that gun then. Oh, look at that. Come on. Come on, this has to kill her.
It actually did.
Goodbye, Lady Maria. Holy heck. I did it. Yes, thank you. Okay. Those last two viscerals, I pre-fired. That's what it was. I feel like I got lucky, but there you go. Celestial Dial. What do I do with this? All right, let's have a look. Let's have a look, Celestial Dial. It'll be in a key item, right? There it is. Can I look at it? A celestial dial functions with the giant astral clock in the Grand Cathedral. When the dial is held up towards the astral clock, the clock will come to life and reveal a secret. Okay. Do I have to stand here? I can't use it. I'm pretty sure... Since I'm pretty sure I have to use it here. It was right on the tip of her blood trail, apparently. I should maybe go back and talk to, like, Gaiman and the doll. Because I haven't spoken to them for a while, and I should maybe go around all of my NPCs and see if anyone has anything to say. It has been a hot second since I did that. Okie dokie. So that wasn't bad, but seven bullets. I don't think it was seven viscerals, I think it was only five viscerals. Seven bullets and one blood vial, that's all it took. That is just death, but look at that. Is that meant to be Yharnam or a different village, different city? Because that's just completely flooded. Maybe it's Old Londor. Was it called Old Londo? Old Londo? The sunken town in Dark Souls 1? I can't remember what it was called. Hello? Hello?
For the wretches, by the wrath of Mother Kos.
Hi. You okay?
For the poor was a child. Mercy. Oh, please. Atonement for the wretches. Lay the curse of blood upon them.
Okay.
And their children.
If I remember right, didn't the guy in the cloaks who's kind of been following me through this DLC, didn't he say that this was like the secret that was hidden by the Healing Church? This place was the secret? Okay, got... Oh, hi. Got fishmen? Okay. Blood vials. Blood vials. Nice, nice. Get dead. Okay, I think I can just kind of just kill these guys. I'm pretty sure I'm strong enough at this point. I'm probably, possibly even over-leveled at this point. But I don't necessarily know if that's true. I'm gonna try and go up here. Hi, buddy. Thank you. Goodbye. What do we have here? Ooh, a tempering damp blood gem. Ooh, a new blood gem, though. That'd be nice. See if it upgrades my weapons any. I have this weapon as a +9. I also have these as +9, but I think I got so used to using the Blades of Mercy that when I got this weapon, it felt really slow and clunky. But then after the break, I came back and was using this for farming, and I feel much more comfortable with it. That is a wizard. It's a wizard, Larry. I want to attack the wizard. Okay, the wizard died. I can't see anything, by the way. Let's just. Okay. Hello. Ooh. Oh. Oh no, I missed it. Okay, there we go. Let's get that. Come on, kill him. Oh, damage. Okay. Thank you. I do not have many bullets. Oh, hello. I didn't see a lantern into this area, which is interesting. A lamp. I don't know what it's called, but I didn't see one. Let's have a look around here first. I think, yeah, there's a ladder in that well. I thought so. Let's have a look here first. Rah, to you too. Oh boy, holy hell, okay. Gotcha. Let me just top up there, shall I? That vial. That's... Yep, figured that was explosive. Ow. Stop being a dick. If you please. My runes are all wrong as well, I think. I mean, I don't really need the moon runes, because gathering blood vials at this level is not... Blood echoes is not really my priority. So my runes aren't necessarily bad. But they're not really what I'm after. This will give me a nice heal. Thank you. I think I have viscerals do more damage on, and I have viscerals heal on, and I have reduced damage, like all damage reduction 4%. Odd fire damp blood gem, an odd one. Why is it odd? Why is it odd? Is it odd fire? Or is the fire blood gem what is odd? As what is odd fire? What do we have? Yeah, nothing. Okay. I really need more bullets. What's my bullet button? Nope, it's not that one. This is my bullet. No, that's not the bullet button either. What's the bullet button? Hold on. That's the bullet button. Let's grab one of those two. Right. Okay. Let's go over here. I do want to go down this well, but I also feel like it might lead onto something spooky. Hello. Hello. I'm gonna just run back the way I came and see if I missed a lamp. Because I feel like I definitely should have had one at this point. You know? Oh, there was one. I did miss one. Right. Okay, good. Okay, good. I thought he was getting up then. I was very confused. Should I go back or not? That's the question, isn't it? Was there no shortcut around here? Was that not where the shortcut was? Or it would be further up, wouldn't it? Okay. Okay. Let's go. Let's see what's down here. Fish. Lots of dead fish. Okay. Hear someone singing. Okay, that's damage. Okay. That's damage. Oh, there's a second one! That actually definitely did actually fully scare me. Okay, that's this one dead. No, don't you grab me. You dickhead. Do not. Yes. Good, 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 good. He is weaker. Got him. Got him. Got him. Ooh, Rakuyo. That sounds fun, and it doesn't look like a heavy, heavy weapon. Wait, I remember the singing. I remember the singing. I remember the singing. That's one of those eye creatures. I need to look at this Rakuyo. And yes, I need to look at this Rakuyo. Beast Scythe 9, I don't know what noise it was I made as well when I got that Rakuyo. What's this supposed to scare anything on this? EBD, okay. It does have very good skill scaling. I mean, I have lots of echoes. I don't know why I'm calling them runes. Like, that's Elden Ring, and I haven't played Elden Ring in a long time. Echoes is what they are. I'm going to go back, and I'm going to see about upgrading it, because I think I have a lot of stuff that I could do that with. Okay, let's look at this Rakuyo then. So I can definitely upgrade it quite a lot. So let's get on with that. Okay, I need 8 chunks to get it up one more time. Oh, that's expensive, isn't it? I have 1 chunk. How much do chunks cost? 20. So I need 160. How much do I have? Ooh, I don't know. I don't think I have enough. I don't know how much these give. 2 each. I don't have enough. I do not have enough. Even with all of these. That's half of what I need. I mean, I may get more chunks. That is entirely something that may occur. I mean, I might as well buy them now. Acquire items. Can buy 4, which puts me down to 4 insight. I do have these 3rd umbilical cords. I think they also. I want to read them. It doesn't necessarily say that it gives insight from what I can read. Oh, it does on this one. You just gain insight. Eyes on the inside, although no one remembers. Wait, these have different texts. I don't know if I've read both of these. So, every great one loses its child and then yearns for a surrogate. Third umbilical cord precipitated the encounter with the pale moon, which beckoned the hunters and conceived the hunter's dream. Provost Willem sought the cord in order to elevate his being and thoughts to those of a great one by lining his brain with eyes, the only choice he knew if a man were to ever match their greatness. Okay. So they do give insight, but how much? I don't think they're going to give me 80 more insight. Somehow. So maybe once I've gained some more madman's knowledge or something, I'll have a look at that. But if I go up the gem fortification, I'm going to swap out the Blades of Mercy. So I just take these off because I'm pretty sure the Rikuyo, it's already stronger. Yeah. So I'm going to put the Rikuyo on. Thank you, Blades of Mercy. You did a good job. Right, Rikuyo. Yes, it's Maria's weapon. I thought so. Ooh. Okay. Okay, that's pretty spicy. Ooh, okay. And it still kind of works quite nicely like that too. It's got a nice thrust. Ooh, thrust, that's good against the eldritch creatures, isn't it? The celestials. Okay. What I think I'll do then, because it's actually got it's not got higher damage than the Beast Thunder Scythe. It's got higher damage than the Sword Spear, but it is faster. So I think I'm going to take off the runes on that. I leave that one on because I think this one has different runes. Yeah. Okay. And I'm going to upgrade this one. I'm going to use this, but keep the other one in backup just in case. I mean, that's a big, isn't it? Okay. So now that's graded, and then we're gonna get the scythe and put whatever back on. Okay, so now if I look at myself, I can see my two weapons. Yeah, right hand weapon 1 260, right hand weapon 2 384, and I think the scythe is still the stronger, but I'm gonna try the Rikuyo. It might be that it needs an upgrade, like more level ups. I have 60,000 echoes. I don't think I have anything to like consume.
Good hunter.
Well, let's see what I can get. Oh, I was skipping. Place, shit.
Perhaps deep within, I sensed a liberation from heavy shackles. Not that I would know. How passing strange.
I think I kind of skipped some of that. But I'm guessing she's referring to Maria being released from her duty of guarding the secret. Channel Blood Echoes. Well. I don't think I have enough echoes.
Let the echoes become your strength. Let me stand close.
Yeah. I don't. I figured I didn't. Let's talk.
Good hunter, your presence somehow soothes. I sense the ancient echoes. They course your veins.
Okay.
Farewell,
I wonder if Gehrman's about. I haven't seen him for so long. Oh, Gehrman. Where is the place he likes to be? I think I thought it was this way. This way. He likes to be down here. Maybe he still is. Gehrman. Nope. Oh, that's the hats. Do I have a new hat? Bloody messenger bandage. Yeah, I like those ones. I guess Gehrman isn't here. Let's have a quick look over here. I don't think I've ever seen him out this way, but there's a chance. Didn't mean to jump. I'll go through there. Okay, maybe I'll check the shop. Maybe there's something in there that I want. Yeah, see, if it sold chunks, that would be good, but it doesn't seem to sell chunks. Lock shield? Tomb prospector gear. Yeah, I guess I'm just going to hold on to my echoes then. There's a lot of echoes to hold on to, but I've got nothing to spend them on, you know? Okay, back we go. Alrighty. So let's see how good this Rikuyo is against these dudes. Four hits, okay. $775 in four hits. This is still a lot stronger. I think I need to upgrade my Rikuyo to the next level. Holy hell. Nope. I can't lock on for some reason. Hello. Yeah, I have made this weapon weaker. So I think what I'll do, I do want to use the Rikuyo, but I need to upgrade it. So I will go when I get my. So what I'll do is, when I get the shortcut back to the lantern, I will then go back. And I'll switch out my runes so I've got the right ones on, or my bloodstones even, so I've got the right ones on. And then I will keep with the scythe until I can upgrade the Rikuyo. Because at the moment, my scythe is pretty damn good, being level 9, but I have made it weaker by taking out its runes and replacing fish dog and replacing them with slightly weaker ones so the Rikuyo could have better ones. Fish dog. Fish dogs away. I dealt with enough fish dogs in Sekiro, thank you very much. And they were lightning fish dogs, which is even worse. Heal, no, where was he shooting from? Oh, up there. God damn it, that magic hurts. That magic hurts. Maybe I should put some arcane armor on. I'm also being like really aggressive, which I know is definitely Bloodborne style, but it ain't my style. All right, let's see if something is slightly better. You know what, I like this armor. And it does have better arcane resistance, so I'm gonna use this. Hello. Hey, three hits is fine, you know? I mean, if I use the transformed version, it'll probably be even stronger, but it's so slow. It's still three hits. Rikuyo probably did use a lot less stamina as well. I need to remember that. I also should have repaired my scythe, and I did not. Okay. Your funny words, magic man. Oh, that doesn't stagger them. Oi, stop it. Hold on, I need stamina. Hold on. Bear with me. Right, let me heal. I wonder if I can kind of avoid smog out more of these people or not. So I don't really want to fight everyone all over again. But I will. Oh, and something else I remembered I needed to do. So as I say, I haven't played the game before, but I have seen playthroughs. I remember there was something, the Nightmare of Menses, to do with dropping a big brain type thing, which I think was doing the madness. So I need to remember to go and do that when I go back to the main game. Hey, the dog had my echoes. I have so many echoes now, my god. Ow. Ow. So I need to run past this dude and go get the magic man. That's what I need to do. See ya! Well, I hit him. It was a fish dog. No, I thought it was a fish dog behind me, not a whatever that is. Shark man. I heard someone behind me. God damn it. Alrighty, here we are again. I think I'm rushing. I think that's my problem. Oh, those magic guys hurt though. Well, they do indeed. I'm just saying it's because I'm out of practice. That's my story and I'm sticking to it. All right. I mean, to be fair, my only practice at this game has been just slaughtering the same enemies over and over again, the ones in the lecture hall, which just is all-out attack, just to get rid of them. Yeah, you're dead, thank you. I would very much like to, yeah, do that. Thank you. Fish dog! I bet the ogre has my echoes. Well, at least it stops his charge, I guess. Fish dog! Oh my god. Can I hit something? God damn. Fish dog throwing me off. Okay. Okay. Oh, he's got my echoes. Right. Oh, there he is. Holy hell. Okay, if I can just run, maybe I can get away from these skulls and fight him down here. Which would be much, much to my benefit. Okay. There we go. Oh, he's a toughie. Ow. Bitch. Toughie. One more visceral will do it. Come on. Nope. Okay. No, no. Oh, I'm so bad. Oh, I'm so bad. I think my weapon might be getting pretty damaged too. Yeah. It's fine. It's fine. Oh, cool. Grand Theft Auto has had an update. Good to know. Thanks. Thanks, PlayStation. Has more range and he's more stabby. But I'm guessing these guys count as... Oh, you've got my echoes. Guessing they count as beasts and not like eldritchy things, celestials. That's my guess. I do wonder how much health the magic casters have, because they seem to just disappear with one hit, which is kind of interesting. So it might be that I can just shoot him and get rid of him. Why so many oil urns? Are these guys weak to fire or something? Visions of Lugarius. It's like I can't lock onto him, which is really weird. Anyway, let's deal with this ogre, right? Or this shark guy, let's do it. Okay, I thought that would have got him. Apparently it didn't. He's tough as balls, this dude. Oh, thanks. Jesus. This dude. He's so strong. Actually hit me, that's upsetting. Oh my god. There we go. Come on. No, it didn't count. Oh, he's staggered. Four vials, thanks, I needed them. Holy heck. Right. Let's deal with Shooty McGee over there. Yeah, see, no health. They just crumble. Right. I want the shortcut. I want to say that it's close. Great One's Wisdom. You know, I don't have that much insight, so I can use this. Two. Oh, hello. I needed that. Thank you. Thank you very much. Much appreciated. So I'm not far enough round yet for that drop. I'm just kind of round the side of that central area with the well. So that's okay. I would like another shortcut soon. Ooh, that's cool. Do I go in the house or do I go this way? Oh, this looks like a bit of a dead end. Ooh, maybe it's not. That's cool though. Okay, how is this? I'm gonna go in this first. Ooh. Hi, buddy.
I'm afraid I've made a botch of things. Oh, I can hear the bell now. The beast-eyed assassin. He's after me. Again. And again. It never ends.
It never ends.
Please. I need you to do something. This village is the true secret. Testament to the old sins. It feeds this hunter's nightmare. Please, bring to an end the horror. So our forefathers sin. We hunters cannot bear their weight forever. It isn't fair. It just isn't fair.
So he was a hunter then, not just a random guy. I mean, it made sense he was a hunter, I suppose. Simon's Bowblade, underground cell, inner chamber key. I think I know where that goes. Bowblade. Okay. Bowblade. That's 6 chunks, that's pretty good. I need 8. I have 6. Right. Bowblade. Okay, so it scales with blood tinge as well as skill. I'm not gonna be using it, but I wanna put it on because I wanna see what it looks like. And I wanna read up on it too. I should read up on the Rikuyo. Chosen weapon of Simon, one of the first healing church hunters. Simon despised firearms, so the church workshop had this specially. I can't speak. And so the church workshop had this specially fashioned to his liking. The large curved blade served as a bow when transformed, but aside from a few close friends, Simon was scoffed at for his choice of arms, as for who would dare face the beasts with a measly bow? Simon would. So. Okay. It's kind of nice. Kind of a nice sword. Ooh. All right. And then transform. That's kind of nice. I see. But that means that you're not using... Oh, cool. You can, like, slash with your little arrow. Ooh. You know, that's kind of nice. I'm definitely not gonna be able to use it, but that is kind of nice because you could just like lock onto someone and okay, that's cool, and like charge an attack, boom, and then you can be like, watch, ah, slashy slash. That is nice. And the hilt turns into the thing with the thing and the blades and the thing. That's really cool, Simon. I like your style, but I won't be using it, not this playthrough. I might build a whole nother playthrough that'll go Rita Palash, then Simon's Bowblade. Skill and Blood Tinge, just build up on that, you know. Let's put the Rikuyo back in. Okay, so I found this lamp anyway, so there's also like 2 directions to go, but what I want to do is I want to go back to the Hunter's Dream. I want to repair my weapons and probably level up. And then I want to go to where I think that inner chamber key is going to go. So what am I currently on? 216, 384. So if I go into here and Blood Amplification. Wait. Why are these gems not in it? What weapon am I on? Rikuyo. I put them in the Rita Palash. Oh, I'm so dumb. $377. Okay. Yeah, I'm an idiot. No wonder my Rikuyo was seeming weak. I didn't put the blood gems in it. I put it in my Rita Palash by accident. Right, I'm sorted with stones now. It didn't really matter which way around I had the stones, so I've just left the best ones in the Rikuyo. But it's so much stronger.
Good hunter.
I might actually be able to use it now. To try it out.
Very well, let me stand.
Right, let's see then. So, skill is literally pointless because it does nothing. Blood tinge, I could up blood tinge. It just makes my weapon stronger. That's something. Arcane for more discovery. Strength only increases my thing. Ooh, there is, it's like a little bit, you know, endurance. You know, I want to get endurance 35. That's my next thing. Endurance 35. Let's do that. That's a good idea,
farewell,
I think.
Good hunter.
Can I get Simon's clothes? You know, I feel like that's something that I want. Not in the shop I can't, maybe in the inside one. Because, you know, it's a hunter that's died. Usually, that means I can take their clothes. Acquire items. Ooh, I can take Maria's stuff. I don't have the insight for it right now. Okay, this doesn't cost too much. I might grab that my next chance I get. So I feel like I'm going to find the chunks for the Rikuyo. I need two more. So let's... Where was I wanting to go? Ah, yes. It's still this. And I need to go to... Underground corpse pile. Shrouded by mind, but with steady strife. Colored by blood, but always... I hear the bell. Oh, hello. Oh, okay. We're playing this, are we? Brador's testimony. Oh, these guys are just dead. Where was he? Not up there. That's the rats. What are these doors? Was it down here? No, there's stairs down, I think. Gate. Yes. Hello. He's got the little bell.
Look who's here.
Welcome Hello.
To my quarters. I've never entertained a guest before. Are you going to kill me?
Maybe.
After all you've done, kill me. As if to right your wrongs. What is it? Aren't you going to kill me?
I might.
Or perhaps beg my forgiveness. Well, leave off. What's done is done.
You did just attack me by invading me with that little bell of yours there, sir.
What is it? Aren't you going to... Nothing changes. Such is the nature of man.
Blood letter. I got his weapon. I'm guessing maybe if he invaded me more times, I would have got the rest of his gear. Oh well. Blood letter. Strength and blood tinge. Interesting. I need to read up Rikuyo. The Mended Hunter's weapon brandished by Brador, the healing church assassin. Bloodletter assumes its true and terrifying form after it draws upon blood from the inner reaches of one's body and soul. This is the only effective means of expelling tainted blood, or so Brador isolated in his cell continue to believe. Rikuyo. Hunter weapon wielded by Lady Maria of the Astral Clock Tower. A trick sword originated in the same country as the Kanehurst Chikagi? Yeah, that's the one that guy had in the cathedral. And this sword feeds not off blood, but instead demands great dexterity. Lady Maria was fond of this aspect of the Rikuyo. She frowned upon blood blades, despite being a distant relative of the queen. One day, she abandoned her beloved Rikuyo, casting it into a dark well when she could stomach it no longer. Okay. Well, I got it from the well. It was in a shark, but I got it. Right, so that's that dealt with. I'm guessing I can't open this. Oh, I can. Oh.
Shrouded by night, but with steady strife. Colored by blood, but always clear of mind. Crowd onto the church. Beasts are a curse, and curse is a shackle. Only ye, the true blades of the church.
You okay? Do I put you out of your misery? Maybe. Ah! Ooh! Yamamura Hunter, Khaki Haori, Old Hunter Armbands, and Wine Hakama. Alright, let's look at this stuff. Enlarged head. Oh yeah, I should probably read this. A scalp of a horrible cleric beast indicate the Hunter Braidor Hidden Church Assassin had killed a compatriot. Okay, because yeah, the cleric beasts were, yeah. At what he wore his ally's own scalp and hid himself away deep below in a cell. The church provided him with a single soundless bell of death to ensure the secrets would be kept. Okay. Santa Hunter hat worn by Yamamura the Wanderer. This hat and staff were given to him when he became a hunter and confederate of the League. Ah, of the League. It's kind of the same as what I'm wearing, so I'll put that on. Where's the, this is not better. Garb of the distant eastern land worn by Yamamura the Wanderer. The eastern warrior pursued a beast of honorable revenge, then became a hunter of the League. Vulnerable revenge, but when he stared straight into impurity, it drove him mad. Well, that's not better than what I'm wearing. Old Hunter armbands. It's better resistances, but again, not really. Cause the idea the scourge was infectious by pure hearsay. Prevent infection with the scourge. Okay. And here's Wine Hakama. Need some more pursuit of beast for honorable revenge. Yeah, it's not. I mean, there's the hat, but it's the same as what I was wearing, and I preferred what I was wearing. I'm not gonna lie. So, it wasn't the old hunter. It was the old hunter cap. Yes. Yes. Okay. Okay. Well, that's that, I guess. Can this open? Yes, it can. Anyone in here? Okay. Frenzy Coldblood 9. Ooh. Okay, I'll take that. Are there any more doors? I don't think so. I think that may have been it. I think that might be it. Okay. Let's get back to where we were supposed to be, I guess. Hey. So I am actually now all out of time, but I think we've done pretty well. Defeated Lady Myria. We've entered the fishing hamlet. I've got a new weapon. And we also cleared out some stuff which I wanted to clear out before, because we got that key from Simon, who is unfortunately now deceased. I don't know where I get his armor, but I'm pretty sure I can get it, so I need to look into that. And we're at a checkpoint, so we're gonna have to leave this one here for now, but I do hope that you have enjoyed and are enjoying this playthrough of Bloodborne. I certainly am, and I think we're coming close to the end, especially of the DLC, and then we need to get back to the main game, where again I think we're pretty close to the end. So, you know, we're getting there definitely. I do hope that you have enjoyed. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye for now.